What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Do you want to erase and factory reset your iPad before donating or selling it? Sometimes you want to erase your personal information. Or perhaps you simply forgot your passcode. In this video, we'll walk you through three simple ways. Let's get started. If all you want to do is erase your personal data, this is the option for you. Go to Settings, General, scroll to the bottom of the page, tap Transfer or Reset iPad, then go ahead and erase all content and settings. Enter your password, tap Erase. The erase will begin. When it's finished resetting, it'll be back to the Hello installation screen. So what if you forgot your passcode? No worries. I'll walk you through the erase with Tenorshare 4.0 key. Once connect your device, click on the Start and Next button. Then we'll get a recovery mode guide. Select your device model. Follow the guides to enter recovery mode. For iPad without home button, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now you can download the firmware package to a location at your choice. Click Download. Then, you can start the removal. It takes only about 10 minutes. Once done, you can go ahead and start over. In the final section, we'll show you how to factory reset your iPad using iTunes. So once open it, attach your iPad to the computer. Then put it into recovery mode. Then select the restore option. iTunes will download the firmware automatically. Once done, you can set up your iPad just as a new one. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.